All right, Jakey, tell me about your future.
Hi, my name is Jake. I have 4 jobs that I'm going to be doing. My first job that I'm going to be doing is teaching the police, helping other people with autism lifesavers and autism founders. I am also going to be, for my second job, I'm going to be constructing houses. In this house, I am going to be constructing my bathroom. But I will keep the Bluetooth fan, and I will try to make everything be fixed. But you know what? The cool thing is, we're going to put a new Bluetooth fan in, but keep the old one and throw that one away. And then put tile, brown, paint, and all fresh. Also, we'll also install other backboarding to make it a lot bigger and more convenient.
What's your other job going to be?
My other job is going to be Amtraking and walking on the airplanes. Can I show you an interior?
What do you want to do with the airplanes?
I want to go inside them, mm-hmm. Take all the other seats out, and replace them with brand new ones. Also, I want to try to damage the plane in the inside and try to make it brand new.
Oh, so rip out all the seats and put in all brand new stuff.
Yeah, I'm going to make it all on my own. I'm going to just design it all on my own.
Okay, so how are you going to have time to do all these jobs, babe? That's a lot of work.
Well, this is how it's going to happen. I'm going to tell my other job, I'm going to divide them in different days, on different days.
Oh, so Monday you'll do police, and Tuesday you'll do Amtrak, and Wednesday you'll do construction.
Yes, and okay. I'll be paid a lot of money from doing these things.
What are you going to do with all that money?
Well, you know what?
What?
I am also going to pay that for a big house, and maybe some other things, like having a car or a limousine, something really cool, something very special.
Awesome. Are you getting a little bit sleepy?
Kind of. Yeah. But
I'm ready for... You want to go read your book?
Tuckers, fans, and I'm ready for having the Bluetooth fan at the bomb.
Okay.
And I'll see you then.
Okay.
Bye.